Here we use the standard integrals from the table. I show you here the table of integration to prove how I got the answer. Integral of tangent and secant. This is the answer, and let me prove how I got it. They cancel out. We use the special products below. Here we divide numerator and denominator by cos half x. This is what I had to prove. Thank you for watching.